Sweetie Singh is a TikTok star. Her dance and lip-sync videos are a hit with her 700,000 followers. But many like Sweetie were left in the lurch after India banned a bunch of Chinese apps including TikTok last month.
The decision has been taken due to the tension between India and China, and it is correct. But I would like to say this to the government, that some Indian applications should be launched so people like us, who used to make a living out of TikTok, do not face problems.
India stepped up economic pressure on China following a border battle last month in which at least 20 Indian soldiers died. Prime Minister Narendra Modi's government placed a ban on 59 Chinese apps, including TikTok, Hello, and Like, as authorities accused them of activities that damage the sovereignty and integrity of India.
Modi is a global leader, and he says anything is possible. Our own Indian apps just need to be branded and marketed well in India and globally. Everything is possible.
New Indian apps hope to ride this wave of nationalism to TikTok heights, and some are seeing success. Roposo, which features short videos, claims signing up 500,000 new users per hour and expects to have 100 million by the end of the month. ShareChat said its video platform had clocked 15 million new downloads in the 2 days following the ban. India's 1.3 billion people provide a huge market for global internet players, but it is now homegrown apps that want a slice of the pie. Apps like Chingari, which means spark in Hindi, Mitro meaning friends, and Bolo India, which translates as Tell Me India, are just some of the small Indian TikTok challengers notching up big numbers. But these local variants lack the sophistication and user-friendly interface of TikTok. An estimated 120 million Indians used the Chinese app before the ban, and they'll now be looking for their fix elsewhere. Industry experts say retaining their new followers will be the main challenge for the newcomers.